now know exactly how cuts from Capitol Hill are going to be affecting one local agency and the children it serves. Now, we told you how Head Start would have to start making cuts because of the sequester in Washington. Well, tonight, WLWT News says Christy Davis is getting answers on just how deep these cuts are going to go.
Yeah, the folks at the Head Start Community Action Agency want to fill these classrooms with as many children as possible. But if you're a parent trying to get your kid in Head Start for the first time, you're probably going to want to act fast.
Productive play and active learning. These kids will keep their access to it through Head Start.
Not only do we focus on the educational needs of children, but we also focus on the health needs of the children, so we ensure that they have their screenings.
But some Hamilton County kids will be among the youngest victims of sequester cuts. Head Start won't have as much space as expected because of the budget acts.
We have sent 1,889 children to kindergarten, so we're looking to fill most of those slots minus the slots that we're going to have for the sequester cuts.
The $1 million loss of funds has cost the program 181 spots for new students. Kids already in Head Start programs won't lose their places, but cuts have forced Head Start at Cincinnati Union Bethel to close its doors 2 weeks early, and a yet-to-be-announced location will have to open late. So as program directors are setting up to start recruiting this Saturday, they want you to be getting ready too. WLWT.com has details on what to bring with you to get your child into the program.
It's important for them to be involved. It's important for them to focus on early learning now and set that foundation so that when they go on to kindergarten, it's already been set.
So starting at 9 o'clock on Saturday, you can come down to enroll your kids. At the Head Start Community Action Agency, Christy Davis, WLWT News 5.
So Head Start's major recruitment drive this weekend comes in the form of the Big Top Yard Sale. Families can enroll for the next school year.
Big time soaking today and much of the